Alright guys, in this video I'm going to share with you 5 tips to work faster in Figma. So let's get right into that. I have my beautiful cover here, so let's get to tip number 1. Copy and paste styles, right? No, sometimes there are, maybe you get a particular element, you want to copy the style of that and then paste to another element, maybe a textile, a shape, whatever it is. So for this, let's copy the style of this shape, this text here, which is Command Option C. So Command Option C. Select another element or text on our component and just hit Command Option V. So you realize that it just applies that. Very simple. I can select this text here, do the same thing, Command Option C, and then paste it here, Command Option V. Still select this again, just demonstrating, Command Option C, and then select this one here and do Command Option V. I mean, you realize that it applied the color, style, the size of that and everything. So I just undo that. Tip number 2 is copy and replace, right? Now with this one, let's say I want to copy this first name text field and then replace it here. I mean, I can just decide to rearrange my field or whatever it is, but I mean, I want to be a lazy designer, so I can just hit Command C, select the phone number field, and let's do Shift Command R, and then realize that it replaces that. Let's copy this bio one, so we'll do Command C, and then let's replace it with the first name field, so Shift Command R. You see what happens? A very lazy thing, but then it can save you some few seconds. The next thing is scale, right? Now, this is my logo, nice logo. So I'm going to bring my other stuff. Select your move tool, right? And then just decide, okay, I want to just resize this. You realize what happens if you can see it's skewing and all that. This is a PNG, so I'll do the same thing. Realize that it's cropping parts of my logo. Just demonstrate. Realize that it's messing up. So let's undo. And then let me show you what a scale tool can do for you. So we'll just go back to this place, select our scale tool, or you can hit K on your keyboard. And then now I can just decide to scale my logo and then everything will scale perfectly without cropping. So we'll demonstrate this on our UI over here. So say I have my text and I want to resize this particular component. I can just do K and then it'll resize, right? But then if I'm to use my move tool, which is what is mostly default selected, you realize that it messes up this field, right? Now, my only problem with this Q2 is that sometimes you might have a decimal value. So you realize I said it, 20.2. That's the only problem, but I mean, you can edit those. So that's tip number 3, resize objects with the Q2. It can save you. You can resize your frame, the frame we have here, right? And everything will scale very perfectly. All right, tip number 4, rename, batch rename. Now, people will say, Charlie, I know they rename my layers and all that, but it's important to rename your layers. Maybe I want to select this particular component, or maybe this particular component. If you don't rename it, Figma is going to give you their own names. Let me show you. You realize you get things like frame 1 million and something and all that, but we don't want that. So I'll select this component, select this one. I want to show you batch rename, so I'll select the other components on the second screen and do Command R. And I want to call it maybe space card, because that's what we have in there. Then add a number so that I can differentiate them, right? You can either go up or down, ascending or descending order, and just hit rename. So if you look at our layers panel, realize that we now have space 1, space 2. Then I can maybe decide to change this one to components or something, or let's say space components. Okay, so that's batch rename. It can save you a few seconds. The last one, maybe before that, I'll share another bonus tip, but the last one, bulk place image. Sometimes I want to place like 3 images in here. You can just open your finder and move them in. You can just hit Shift Command K on your keyboard. That'll pull up your finder, select the number of images. It can be more than 3, 5, whatever. Open and then just, so if you look at the top here, realize Figma is saying click or drag to place image. Right now we want to place, so we just hover the particular part we want to place, click, and then it just places the image for you. Now that's bulk place image. Now bonus tip, remember we looked at copy and paste styles, right? You can copy effect styles and all that. So I'll come to this frame here, this last one, and then remove the text, the drop shadow. I realize that this now becomes part of the background, so I want to add the shadow. So I can just come to this first frame, select the drop shadow, click on this, and then do Command C. Then come over here, select each frame and do Command V. You realize I just applied that shadow. That's just you copying styles. You don't have to now go and look at this drop shadow values and then come and apply the same. You can just copy it and then edit it however you want. So yeah, 5 beginner tips to help you work a little bit faster in Figma, save you some few seconds and all that. I would share other advanced ones with you in the next video, so stay tuned. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, share, and hit the subscribe button. I'll see you in the next one.